hey, so the community has come to us and they said, hey, we want a distressed wine barrel. I want something more colorful and authentic. So what we're doing is we're baking this. They're tanning at the beach, just like we should all be doing right now. We're changing the color, we're darkening the tint, we're trying to get this oak to have a natural, earthly look to it. And I'm really excited because in a few more months, years will go by, it's really gonna have a lot of character. We do it for you.
If our dreams had a slogan, what would it be?
Hard work makes dreams happen.
These barrels have come all the way from France. South of Paris is a region, the Cognac region, where these French oak trees grow. It takes 200 years to grow a French oak tree before you can cut it down and make a barrel out of it. I started it with a chocolate Labrador and a pickup truck. Here we are. Nobody in the world is doing this volume. We are the leaders. Go team.
Barrel Dreams had a slogan, what would it be?
Barrel Dreams. It's what we're meant to do. Today was a wild day. In conclusion, we were able to move 1,000 barrels. Times 100 pounds is a lot of weight, a lot of work, and I don't mean to like boast, but I think I'm getting stronger. Till next time, dreamers. Barrel Dreams.